Go ahead, take a guess as to where I found this. The rumor is likely true that William Shatner once shat 6 times in a day, 3 of them being on the Enterprise in 69. And after an episode wrapped, he got shat-faced with Nimoy, who played Spock, and karate chopped his testicles, not cock, whilst reciting beat poetry. Oh.